at is our property values. Your property values is going down, because nobody's gonna come to a neighborhood.
With no schools.
That their kids have gotta be bused and got out of the neighborhood.
Nothing, and I don't wanna say this without making it seem like it's not our responsibility, it's nothing the school board did. The construction costs have gone up.
By that being our first knowledge of this information, I think it is fair for us to not have to respond at that moment. Because first of all, we could not vote on Saturday morning. So we needed to actually look over the information very well and know that when it's time to vote, actually do the research and make sure about what is presented to us in detail. And then
that, and when tardiness and absenteeism increases, there is missed education. The children miss those classrooms. Now, when you look at north, south, east, and west of Elyria, where's your lowest socioeconomic area?
South side.
The south side. So you're saying this is the lowest. We'll punish them the most.
To be honest, I don't think it is fair to sit and attack the board president who has been diligently working. I mean, ever since Saturday, he has been making phone calls. He has been taking phone calls. He has been listening to everyone's concern. And this man has been right beside me saying, I support the South Side.